गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम फारिया बानो। आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माई जी के क्लास। टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 4, इंसेक्ट्स। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल स्टडी अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ इंसेक्ट्स विच आर फाउंड इन ऑलमोस्ट ऑल पार्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। आई नो यू आर ऑल्सो aware of some of the insect which you have seen around you. My dear students, look at your screen. Here your questions are given and you have to complete the crossword with the help of insects, with the help of name of the insects. Now I'm going to start your chapter. Before that, I want to introduce you here two pink. You can see the option is given in pink headline, that is across and down. So it will help you to complete the crossword with the name of insects. Okay, let's start our chapter. Insects are found in almost all part of the world. They are the most diverse creatures on earth. They are in the soil, underneath your feet, in the air, above your head, and in the plants around you. Even in the frozen extremes of the polar region, insects are found active in the warmer months. Now my dear students, I'm going to read one by one question and it will help us to find the answer with the name of insects. Now first one is, an insect that can also move backward. An insect that can also move backward. Then you can see on your screen, first one, your answer is dragonfly, dragonfly, dragonfly. Now second one, you can see cross side, you can see question number 2 is given. A caterpillar eventually grows into this. Which is this? Whose is this? Your second answer is, you can look at your screen, butterfly. Butterfly. Your answer is butterfly. Now third one, downside, you can look at your question. It is found in human hair. It is found in human hair. You can see downside. Third one, it is found in human hair. Your answer is louse, louse. Now fourth one, downside, you can see, look at your screen. Fourth one is jumping chirping insect. Jumping chirping insect. What is the name of that insect? You can see downside. Fourth one, your answer is cricket. Your answer is cricket. You can see here, your answer is cricket. C-R-I-C-K-E-T. Your answer is cricket. Now fifth one, across side, you can see a jumping insect that make a noise by rubbing its wings. I'm repeating once again. I know you all are aware with this insect. A jumping insect that makes a noise by rubbing its wings. Your answer is grasshopper. You can see here GRASSHOPPER. Grasshopper. Now, sixth one, you come at the side of downside. You come here. You can see your question six is a silver colored wingless pets found in books and clothes. Found in books and clothes. Now your answer is, you can see, look at here. Sixth one, you can see here, your answer is given. Your answer is SILVERFISH. Silver fish. Silver fish. You can see at your screen, on your screen. Now, seventh one. Your question is, a butterfly like insect that flies at night and is attracted by bright light. And repeating question seven once again. A butterfly like insect that flies at night and is attracted by bright light. Seventh one, you can see downside, you can see seventh one. Your answer is here MOTH, moth. MOTH, moth. Moth, moths make a silky cocoon. Okay, my dear students, now look at eight. Number eight, downside. Silk is produced from its cocoon. What is it? I know you all are aware with this insect. Silk is produced from its cocoon. Your answer eight is, you can see, look at here. Look at on your screen, silk worm. Silk worm. Now, downside, ninth one, a small wingless insect that feeds on blood. Here two options, two number nines are given. Two number nine, one is here downside and another one across side. We are reading downside question. A small wingless insect that feed on blood. Here, my dear students, don't be confused. Your answer is, question number 9, your answer is bed bug. Your answer is bed bug. Now, we are going to next side, across side, on question number 9. Your question number 9 is here. An insect with a hard shell like back. An insect with a hard shell like back. What is the name of that insect? Here your answer 9 is beetle. Your answer 9 is beetle. Now we are going to solve crossword. 10th one, number 10. A wood eating insect. A wood eating insect. Here your answer is termite. T-E-R-M-I-T-E. 11th one. It has a nasty sting. Bad smell. An insect, it has a nasty sting. 11th one. You can see W-A-S-P. W-A-S-P. S P. You can see at the side of across W A S P here. 11th one, W A S P. W is not shown clearly, but you can write your own W A S P. Now, 12th one, an insect whose name begins with the name of a month. An insect whose name begins with the name of a month. 12th one, You can see on your screen. It's a funny too. An insect whose name begins with the month of May. Your answer is mayfly. Your answer is mayfly. Your answer is mayfly. You can see on the 12th one, mayfly. Now, my dear student, come to the next side, downside. Your question 13 is given there. A tiny insect that lives under ground. You have to find the name. A tiny insect that lives under ground. 13th one. Your answer is ant. Your N is not shown clearly. A-N-T. You can see A-N and T. You can write your own. Now, 14th one. A crop destroying insect. It is an insect which destroy the crop, such as wheat, rabi crops or kharif crop, both. Now here you can see across side. 14th one, your answer is locust. Your answer is locust. This is all about your chapter 4, my dear students. Here we studied about insects. I hope you all have understood this chapter very well. Now, my dear students, it's time for your homework. Your homework is, first one, answer these questions. Question number one is, how do we get silk? How do we get silk? Question number two is, what is cocoon? What is cocoon? Question number three. What is the use of cocoon? Question number four. Name the stinging insect. Stinging insect. Now the second one. Fill in the blanks with suitable word. Your first question is, insects have usually dash legs. Question 2. Insects have dash pair of wings. Question 3. Butterflies are attracted to dash flowers. Question 4. The silk thread is obtained from dash. Question 5. Dash and dash are stinging insects. My dear students, this is your homework. I hope you all will do your homework at your home. Thank you so much. Have a good day. God bless you.